Oh, desktop audionya nggak ada ya? Oh, is it? I don't know. Something weird. Open this. Headphone. Kok nggak ada suara ya? Tuh dari sana, coba. Ada suara in-game nggak? BGM kedengeran nggak? It was fine yesterday. Double. Wait. Kalau double berarti. Properties. Tes-tes sekarang gimana? Masih anjir kegedean ini kayaknya. Wait. Hello. Siapa ini Peekaboo? Dare. Ntar koneksi gua kok jelek banget ya. Suara lu yang gede ya, suara gua gede. Wait. What? Wait. Hello, Peekaboo. Wait. I'm still setting up. Test. Sekarang gimana? Oh. Wait, this should be happening. Okay, kedengaran. In game masih nggak kedengaran ya? Wait. Sound alert, device external mic, advanced audio properties, desktop audio. In-game voice masih belum ini ya. Use device timestamp. Oh, wait. Wait. Set it to default. Still not happening. Speakers also not happening. Suara mic-nya masih kecil, oke. Okay. Mic nggak masalah, bisa disetel. Bentar. Harusnya udah mendingan ini suara mic, masih kecil. Suara mic bisa diganti sih ke sini.
Tes. I don't know what happened. It was fine yesterday. This is kinda irritate me.
Sekarang gimana? Masih kayak voice call nggak? Ya, in-game masih belum ada. Sonolet game capture. Game capture-nya udah bener. Oh, let's see. Okay, just in-game ya berarti. Ya, try to change a bit there. Wait, OBS in game sound not working. OBS not capturing game audio. Set desktop audio to default. Okay. Changing it to desktop default. I mean, make sure the audio track is correct. Okay, let's see. Then, mana sih? Advanced, not advanced. Active sources only, that should be the change settings. Need that settings. Well, the settings, what is the settings? Audio, desktop audio. Default, yeah, that is default, nothing change. Oh, wait, going to restart the apps.